I'm gonna be honest with you. There were two reasons, and basically only two reasons, for why I wanted to watch this movie. And those are Junichi Okada and Miyavi.
Yeah.
Okay. If it was only one of them, I would skip it. But both, it was too hard for me to just pass out.